to ever capture the SmackDown and Raw Women's Championships. Alexa Bliss, the goddess of WWE.
The bell rings.
I wouldn't expect anything less, Cole. The champ I know doesn't take nights off, regardless of what's at stake.
It's just an infectious feeling when Bayley comes to town. When Bayley competes, everybody's feeling hug life, except Corey.
Short of amazing, which is why I'm so fired up for this match.
Ember Moon is a joy to watch, guys.
Ember possesses one of the most devastating and breathtaking signature moves in the business. The Eclipse. Her opponents had better watch out.
Seeing guys as these superstars all compete for the same goal here in this battle royal.
But only one can walk away the winner of this match, Michael. And at this point, I can make a legitimate case for any one of these superstars.
This entire women's division, heck, she's changed the entire WWE.
Guys, remember on Raw a few years ago when Paige made her WWE debut and won the Women's Championship? A truly unforgettable night, not only for Paige, but the entire WWE universe. Paige has revolutionized the game since that very night.
And it was that night where we began the transformation from the Divas.
The battle.
swag, she's got her own confidence, and she knows how to back it up.
If there's a camera around, Sasha wants to be in front of it. If there's a spotlight out, she wants to be in the middle of it. Sasha Banks once stood in line for the opening of a refrigerator.
You should get one of those rings that say brains on it, like Sasha has.